All right, welcome everybody to episode 55. Pretty sure we're at 56, but I'll change it later. I'm your host as always, Sean. And even though you can't hear him, Adam is in the party as well. But we're going to go ahead and get this show on the roll. Sorry if I'm not so enthusiastic, because I don't feel too well today. But we'll go ahead and get this started anyway. Coming out first, we got Logan versus Tank. All right. Making his way out first, Logan. Huh.
Social media is buzzing, a big fight feel, and a main event level match.
We also have the finals for our tag team tournament to see who will win to take on Revolution at Royal Rumble. Unfortunately, Seth Samson was injured in the last tag team match, so it'll be Drew Black in a handicap match versus Team Cass, and the winner goes on to the Royal Rumble to go against the Revolution. And coming out next, we have Tank.
And his opponent from Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 347 pounds, Tank!
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
And you can bet these superstars will be looking to kick the new year off with a win here tonight.
Cole, there is no way to understate just how important it is to go into the new year with momentum on your side.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential.
And I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses...
I said that something you didn't know. You and Moody beat Aiden and Logan out of the tournament.
He's gained a level of popularity that is steadily growing week by week.
So the finals is Drew Black and Seth Sampson, or in this case, just Drew Black versus Team Cass. But I say you can hear me now, right? I didn't realize I muted myself. Well, I realized I muted myself, but I forgot to unmute myself because I'm eating.
fall on the counter.
Oh, what a flex.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Gotcha. Oh, gotta love new phones, right? Logan is trying to make a comeback.
Uh-oh. Just breaking down the opponent. Taken down. What is this superstar looking for? Legs are great, but now the arms are trapped. This
oh, boy. And a curb. Stomps him to the mat.
This could be it.
And the pin. One, two, and Tank kicks out.
He's still in the fight, but for a much longer.
He might be finding a submission hold here. There it is.
And you imagine what
oh, has him in the sharpshooter. Phones can be really, really delayed depending on what the phone is. It's just how the Twitch app works.
Use of power to escape.
Yeah.
Catches a punch.
And the moonsault. And the pin. One, two, and Logan kicks out.
That shoulder up now is huge. Yikes. Connects on the kick.
He must have seen that coming.
And has the suplex.
The suplex. Effectively targeting the arm. He could pin his opponent.
Rope break? No rope break. One, two, and Tank kicks out. Just Logan in this match. Logan is in this match. You have a match. Chris is in a fatal five-way. And hits the double axe handle. Vincent, of course, has a match against Josh again later on. It's the match before the main event, so... I think Aiden's the only one that's not booked today.
There's some power behind that punch.
He got whipped into that corner. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to...
And a spine buster from Tank. He's going for that moonsault. Yes, he is, and it connects. One, two... And Logan kicks out. Tank can't believe it. And the colossal clutch. That maneuver from Tank, and the dropkick connects, and the pin. One, two, and Logan kicks out again. Oh, I think Tank was going for the claw, but Logan reversed it. Another sharpshooter is coming, it looks like. Yep. But a rope break. And the pin. One, two, and Tank kicks out. Excuse me. Thank you. Then if you get at fighting, we're pretty good at kicking out, right? Going for that stomp again. This might be it for Tank.
Face first. He wants it one more time.
Oh, no. The sharpshooter is intact again. He's probably going to get Tank to tap out. This might be it for Tank. And it is. Logan wins.
That's it. That'll end this grueling match. Corey, I think that might be the biggest win of that young man's career.
Hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup.
Go ahead. Shake hands. Good sportsmanship.
Yeah, that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.
What a win for Logan. Coming out next, we have Richard versus Angelo. The size difference and weight difference will mean everything in this match, I have a feeling. My taxes are supposed to be here by the 28th. And that means I can start paying off my debts and cutting up my credit cards. March 17th, but if you get the deluxe edition or the icon edition, it comes out the 14th, 3 days early. Coming out first is our Continental Champion, Richard.
That folks have been clamoring for, and they are excited to finally.
I don't know about clamoring for this match, but it's going to be a pretty good one, I think. Due to it being copyrighted, it'll always be removed until I start using a capture card. Which I will probably end up getting a new capture card once my taxes come in and start having that set all that up so we can actually start hearing the music. And coming up next, we have Angelo. Be really good because on top of that we get to create our own entrances in this game now instead of having to use the wrestlers for we can use create our own entrances in 2K23, so that's just going to be fun too. So
the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is going to be good.
Well guys, I'd say now is as good a time as any to wish everybody a happy New Year.
Oh, I like that attitude, Michael. Unfortunately, for one of these competitors, though, there's going to be nothing happy about how this year will start out.
Yeah, and I've got to work another year with you.
Commentary's wild. Why was Richard's body just gyrating?
Absolutely a picture of
and a moonsault from Angelo.
Downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is sky high.
And the leg drop. Angelo is just on fire all of a sudden.
Attempting high risk move after high risk move at a breakneck pace. Oh, kick connects.
I was like, things really weren't looking good for Richard right then, but it looks like he's trying to make a comeback now. And the back suplex. No, side suplex. I'm sorry. Looks like a back one to me.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Straight impact on the throat. Producing a trampling.
And Angelo reverses. And gets him with the DDT.
Oh, look who's on his way.
Oh, what is Aiden doing?
Well, but no confusion now. He knows he's here.
The distraction.
Aiden's coming for Angelo? Oh, and Richards got the schoolboy one.
Pinfall attempt.
So resilient.
And he's able to reverse.
I wonder what that was about. It looked like it slowed down Angelo one bit, though.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Missed whatever that was. I don't even know what he was going for right there. And the sunset flip powerbomb. I forget he has that move sometimes. He hardly ever does it. And the pin. One, two. And Richard kicks out. Speaking of Richard, he has joined the party. But of course, I think I muted the party. Wow, Richard.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
Could be what he needed to ignite a rally.
Super kick to the knee, the backflip from Richard into a German suplex.
Into the German suplex. Wow. Look at that.
And the pin. One, two.
Shoulder up.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out. Headed to the top now.
Oh boy. And the 400-pound splash connects. One, two, and Angelo kicks out.
Within inches of victory, only to have a
snatch. And Richard has him with a cross face. You can't hear him, but they both said it, Richard and Adam both said it was rigged because Angelo kicked out of that splash.
He's got him scouted.
Well, and hits a moonsault. I think Angelo's going to the top. Yeah, he is. But Richard stops him. Wow, Levi. Come on now. And the splash connects. Into a drop kick. Richard has been busted open. Uh-oh, we might be seeing it. The shooting corkscrew, shooting star press. One, two, and Richard kicks out. Angelo can't believe it.
He just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
And another pop-up hurricane Karana from Angelo. He's going for that corkscrew shooting star press again. And Richard gets his knees up.
I think
Richard's going for the 400-pound splash again. And Angelo gets his knees up that time. Rich is just putting on the ring. And the shooting star press connects again. This could be it. One, two, and Angelo wins. Why'd you lose that round?
Impressive win for him here.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.
Oh my God. Oh my God. That was definitely a rope. According to the ref. Coming up next, we have Levi versus Justice. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh. You know, it'd really suck is if Justice was this match, because then Levi would be agreeing with you. Oh no. Fuck, put me against the coolest dude in the stream. Fucking done.
They are ready for a fight.
Coming out first, we have the original gangster himself, Levi.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Ray the Viking Princess from Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, weighing in at 223 pounds, the original gangster. This superstar has a lot of
I don't know.
A lot of pride, but there's also a lot of respect for their opposition tonight.
Oh, I get it. Great mind games at work.
No, Corey, just respect.
Oh, told him he needed to see if he could get a ride for somebody, because it was after you that messaged me. I was like, oh, I need to tell Brandon too. So I told him, and I was like, find a backup plan just in case. For now. Coming out next, we have Justice. Or as Levi likes to say, the coolest dude on the stream. I'm calling it now. I don't think Levi's gonna lose. It's not rigged. Adam wants to know how long you've known Levi. He's got bodyguards. You don't think I'll lose because you know I will. Come on, Levi.
About to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
You don't know that.
Well, guys, I'd say now is as good a time as any to wish everybody a happy new year.
Oh, I like that attitude, Michael. Unfortunately, for one of these competitors, though, there's going to be nothing happy about how this year will start out.
Yeah, and I've got to work another year with you.
No.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential.
Levi says, how long have I known I'm going to lose this match? Probably about 6 months now, along with every other match. Come on now.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
It's not even like that, y'all.
He himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business you're either stepping up or being stepped up.
Oh, because it's been more than 30 seconds of reminding you. Rigged. How rude.
Across the way. What a forearm. Knee finds the
and Justice is just fucking beating Levi up right now. Giving this man no room to breathe. And the double underhook.
Oh.
Jesus, knees to the chest.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch. Oh, Wyatt mounting, and now the punch is hammering away.
What kind of emotes are those?
One after another. There he goes, right into the corner. He skirts around it.
Oh, Levi's going for the super kick, and it connects. And we're going for the stomp. And it gets reversed into the RKO.
I think we know what's coming next.
And the front flip DDT connects. Going for the pin. Rope break. No rope break. One. Two. And Levi manages to kick out. And the hurricanrana from Levi.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality. This is how you torture your opponent. Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Motion send. Sorry, new phone to advance for your technology. Look at that. I'm dead, dying, deceased, unalived. Are you happy, Sean? No, Levi, I'm not happy.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Oh, my. Inflicting pain at will.
Yeah.
Mounted with punches.
Levi, are you gonna play Call of Duty with us tomorrow when Richard gets shocked?
To recuperate. He's gonna wake up and get in the fight. You can see as he rises.
Levi's going for that forearm. And he misses.
Devastating. Critical time in this matchup. This is a time to dig deep. I don't like the look in his eyes.
The Justice is going up top. And hits just right into his chest. One, two, and Levi kicks out again.
He's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time. He's trying again.
This front foot DDT might put Levi away. Oh, he reversed it. He said, sure, should be able to unless I don't want to because I'm playing Hogwarts.
WWE Universe is on its feet and deservedly.
Richard says you missed the last stream, you could be there for this one.
Ooh, harsh kick. Oh God.
What you doing, Levi? What you doing? Trying to go for a PN? No, trying to go for your stop, okay. And it connects.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage? The
cover. One, two, and Justice kicks out.
What do you say? This is amazing. What a match. I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission.
Oh, and it's putting Justice in the crossface.
Got the crossface applied.
Trying to get him a tap, but I think it's a bit too early for that. Levi's going up top.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. Watch out. He paid for that one. Oh, man.
Levi, he was over there some.
Oh, costly error there. Oh, it's not going to be pretty.
Oh, go to sleep. That's got to be it. One. Two, and Justice wins. Oh my God. Fucking ring, Sean. No, it's not. Oh my God. Coming up next, we have a fatal five-way match. We have Dimitri versus Chris versus Adam versus Matt Cass and versus Frost. Coming out first is Adam. I try to send Rick to fuck the simply little five characters. God damn it. You fucking check this ring to the point that limits my white privilege of free speech. Oh my God, Levi. Oh my God. Appreciate the lurk, sir. Thanks for stopping by. Y'all are so mean to me. I don't rig this in any way. Y'all know this. From Colorado Springs, Colorado. Weighing in at 285
pounds. Adam! The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
You afraid of all the shit you put us through. Hey, look. Come March, it'll be a clean slate. Everything will be fine. And y'all will still be mad at me. So, I mean, it's okay. Coming up next, we have... Matt Cass.
And from Fairfield, Connecticut, weighing in at 200.
So, what I'm saying is you usually start the Monday show at 5. You're not wrong. I just started it later because I was playing Hogwarts. I played Hogwarts. That's what. Shut up, Richard. This superstar always seems to be on. Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you? I played Hogwarts. I played some Chained Echoes, and then I turned this game on. You also know I also start late because I have to go pick up Brandon sometimes when I have my vehicle. So, Let the record show that he was not playing any games before this. Whatever, I was.
Me? You serious? I'm already perfect the way I
am,
Cole. But I sure as heck hope that Saxon
Adam was with me.
To be slightly less annoying.
Oh my god! You can't hear them right now. Can't hear them right now, Levi, but there you go. Wow, okay. I understand. I get it. Coming up next is Chris. Well, it's a fatal five-way, Adam. You have a 1 in 25, you have a 1 in 20 chance of winning. So
January upon us, guys, you can bet
my bad.
Superstars would like to get the new year off on the right foot here tonight.
I meant to say a 20% chance of winning, but I decided to do 1 in 5 and 1 in 20, and yeah, whatever. Anyway. Okay, all right. Oh, okay, all right. Rich is gonna wake up one day with fucking $500 in his goddamn account for Primos. He's like, what the fuck is this? I'm like, ever say my shit's rigged again, asshole. If I have a genie to get me 3 wishes, I'd use all 3 wishes for you to stop rigging matches so that maybe it would come true. Come on!
Here comes a superstar who's as by the book as they come, so Saxon probably loves this competitor.
Absolutely. I think it's nice to see someone with their head screwed on straight. We get enough insanity in the ring.
Still pending? Jesus. Then survive? You playing Survive, Richard? It is a novel before it is a game.
Cole, there is no way to understate just how important
I told you that the first time you ever talked about playing it. I'm like, you're not going to play it because there's too much talking. Because you wouldn't even have that kind of power. Yes, I mean, you can't wish for love or death or that. Oh my god. Any genie, apparently. And coming out next is Dimitri.
And representing the 2-man power trip from the 80s, weighing in at 260 pounds.
I'll be back. My kids are back.
Here's a competitor who knows the value of respect. At every show, this one asks me how my day is going and even compliments my suit.
Wow, a goody two-shoes and a liar. What a terrible person. Well, guys, I'd say now is as good a time as any to wish everybody a happy new year.
Oh, I like that attitude, Michael. Unfortunately, for one of these competitors, though, there's going to be nothing happy about how this year will start out.
Yeah, and I've got to work another year with you. This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice. It's about inflicting maximum punishment.
You have to create your own opportunity. Pinpoint a body part and exploit it. Everything is at a competitor's disposal. The lack of rules makes a superstar even more dangerous. Really just laying it in. Dodges. Sharp punch.
Punch right in the head.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
And from a DDT!
Oh, just turned that around. There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize.
This boy.
It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against.
Kill him. Oh, yeah, you're not getting that wish. Come on!
Daddy, can you stay here?
No.
Hi.
Chris said no.
I was so old.
Say hi.
Hi!
Now go. I'll be back. Yeah, Frost and Chris inside. Soon to be outside.
Prepare for impact.
And gets him with the suicide dive. Now everybody's outside.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well. What's coming next? Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut. Took the wind right out of you. Firm control. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Yeah, powerbomb onto the apron, then swung into it as well.
He saw that one coming.
And Dimitri gets laid out with the powerbomb. And Matt's back in. Adam's back in. Dimitri's back in. And the cutter from Matt. And Dimitri's doing the spinaroonie.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Oh, Chris out of nowhere. And Adam's been laid out.
Oh, impressive counter.
Oh,
into the corner. This can be good. Caught him right in the jaw. What a shot. All about a leg drop.
He's one step ahead there.
And Dimitri gets thrown out of the ring. Matt, Chris, and Frost are left in there. And Chris gets thrown into the steel steps. And Adam doesn't know what he wants to do. He's going in and out of the ring.
Elbows right to the forehead. Striking at will. Face-buster. Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality. This is how you torture your opponent.
And Matt's going for the pin. One, two, and Frost kicks out, so Adam decides to taunt.
I thought he was unconscious. What's the tally of how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore. And finds a counter, heading back to the ring.
What do you mean? Oh, it'd be nice, yeah.
The 10 beats of the Byron.
Shot after shot after shot. Good grief.
Oh, what a cutter. Jesus Christ. Everybody's back outside again. She's just standing there. He's just waiting for something to happen so he can be able to fight. And the tombstone from Chris. It's going to be a rope break, though, I think. Oh, no, it's not. But Adam breaks it up. Look at this brutality. This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God, this is hard to watch. He turns it around.
And Adam just lifts Chris up like he's nothing. DDT. I don't understand what the whole point of throwing him out of the ring like that was. Probably could have had that one, Adam, but you decided to fucking throw him out of the ring. And a cutter! Dimitri and Adam are going into the ring now. Frost is right behind him.
Established wrist control. Snapping the fingers. Nasty. Total switch. Quick thinking pays off. Nitro. Omega driver. He's in a bad way, guys. There is no way this can go on for much longer.
And the pin, 1, 2, and Adam kicks out.
Stump puller leg snap, very effective.
Uh-oh.
Trap in the arm.
Oh, that might be it. 1, 2, and Adam kicks out again. But Frost has one more finisher. But Adam reverses it.
There's some power behind that punch. Quick exchange of powers there. Well placed kick. With the reversal. Thunderous power slam. Straight punch, nothing fancy.
Adam's going for that knee strike. And it connects. One. Oh, and Matt breaks it up. Chris has been double teamed this whole match. Well, now he's... Never mind. He just got reversed. Him and Adam just headbutted each other. End of Days connects. Oh no, gets reversed. Tombstone from Chris.
Turn the lights out.
But Frost breaks it up.
What energy in this arena tonight? I'm getting goosebumps. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Looks like Frost is trying to fucking snap Chris's arm. What up, Dark One? Uh-oh, it's finisher time. And it connects. And Matt breaks it up. And a cutter from Adam. Who got the pin first? I think it was Adam. One, two. And Matt kicks out. This is, what, the fourth match, I believe? What a clothesline.
Being carried around with ease. Able to reverse. Elbow smash. Setting it up.
Clotheslines all around. And the DDT from Chris. Yo, Chris is easily the most damaged person in this match right now. And reverses the chokeslam. One. And Frost saved Chris's life. Dimitri came out of nowhere and broke that up. One, two, and Dimitri wins. Frost was the one pinned. Up next, we have Yuri versus Darren. Yeah, if he would have done it a bit early, he probably would have won.
Hi.
Hi. What's this?
This is mine.
Oh, okay.
You cannot drink it.
Okay, then I won't.
There's things in this.
It smells like alcohol. What's in it?
Syrup.
Oh. Got you.
So, but the kids want to drink this.
Well, you should probably. Okay. Coming out first, we have Yuri. Dark One says, hi, Callie. Levi says, hi, Cal Marie.
I gotta go take the trash out too to make sure the kids don't want to.
No.
Oh, wait. I think they already know.
You gonna close that, Callie? Her high ass. Coming out first is Yuri.
Way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan.
170 pounds, Yuri
Yamamoto. What up, Ian?
Here's a superstar just
said, let the kids do whatever they want, Jake. No, she did not. The words of Stephanie Tanner. How rude.
Come on, Saxton.
Whatever.
You're having pride in your work, but this superstar is just overbearing. I think they're just the right amount of bearing, actually.
This former world champion has had a losing streak of himself lately. Ian, are you going to play? Wait, is Ian off on? Is Ian off tomorrow, or is it Wednesday he's off? I got to look at all the creator wrestlers here soon and figure out which ones are going to be making it to 2K23 and which ones aren't.
Of course, Michael, but the unfortunate truth is that only one of them will be able to kick the new
year. Ah, okay, Wednesday, Thursday, okay. Mm-hmm. Come out next is Darren.
And with January upon us, guys, you can bet these superstars would like to get the new year off on the right foot here tonight.
Of course, Michael, but the unfortunate truth is that only one of them will be able to kick the new year off.
Dad, I was going to tell you something that I did.
Hell yeah.
I put the trash bag in the trash can.
Good job.
No, I mean like in the actual trash can.
I got you. I said good job. With experience, before you ask, no, that did not fix my massive delay. No. Only because I don't have a couple of dollars, kid. I go.
For quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight. Able to get the advantage here. Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Yeah, phone delays are horrible. On like Twitch and phone delays are just horrible. What, Richard?
Insulting.
I know. I don't, but okay. I don't, but okay. I don't cheat. I don't rig matches. Look, I will make a creative wrestler who has the lowest overall possible. And if somehow your wrestler doesn't win, that's not my fault.
Mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, what's happening here? I think Yuri's trying to leave.
And this superstar trying to get away, trying to retreat. Wants nothing to do with this matchup. Looks like this superstar's trying to take a minute to replan their game. Or maybe
oh, and Terry's turning and said, nope. Getting right back in there, son.
Another superstar throwing them back into the ring. Headbutt to the back. He can end it here.
And the pin. One. Sounds like you just be proving a point that you made it where we can never win no matter what. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Attack after attack on target. Blast off.
Yuri jumped completely over Darren. Oh my god. What the hell? Exactly. And you see these people saying that I rig things and all that? There's no reason for that. That's not cheating, Richard. That's just getting lucky. One, two, and Yuri's found the rope. Hornswoggle versus Richard, and he still loses. I don't know about all that. And the pop-up powerbomb connects. Nah, that was for him jumping completely over there. Of course. And he misses. What? No. And the what? One. That's cool.
Had to have been closer to three than he'd like.
We did it. We really did it.
He moved. Wild.
Thank you. Yeah, because Ian is 100% on the cheating ass Sean's train. He's not!
Hi, train! What's up? That's me, your boy, Glenn Maddox. Hi, train! I'm a boyfriend, Michael!
Oh my god.
Yep, train! Don't fake it,
boy! You have a shirt on, bye. And Yuri wins. Pick all that up, please.
Yeah. Hey, stream. Hashtag Michelangelo K-pop.
What?
Hey, stream. Oh, my God, the act. Oh, my God,
move. Move.
Hey, stream. What up?
No.
It's me, Webby. I want to know Sean. And it's me, Webby, Owen, no Sean again.
Coming next, we have Christian versus Aaron.
Daddy, I want Christian to win.
Okay.
Because I'm always saving the photo.
I love you. Ow, don't.
So why doesn't Maddox have a shirt on?
They were hiking with no shirts on.
Stop hitting my damn butt! Hard!
Did
you teach him to do that?
That wasn't even hard. Call you the goddamn kid.
He did it.
No, Michael earned it. That's not cute.
This guy is ready for a fight.
If y'all be fighting, I gotta go out there.
Don't. Okay, go to bed now. Bye.
Just make this whole 10 minutes your new intro for every stream.
From Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. Weighing in at 193.
My hair is Christian.
Christian Thompson. The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match. Well, guys, I'd say now is as good a time as any to wish everybody a happy New Year.
Oh, I like that attitude, Michael. Unfortunately, for one of these competitors, though, there's going to be nothing happy about how this year will start out.
Yeah, and I've got to work
popcorn with you. That's what I'm eating. And coming out next is Aaron. Yep.
Weighing in at 200 pounds.
Smart food. White cheddar.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
For the record, I sent that before you spoke, of course.
You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe.
with you, Corey.
Oh, what else is new?
How, Richard? No. It just happens to be in their little snack things. Their snack boxes, chip box, whatever those things are. Must say, you can take shots. I thought Callie got me something to drink, but she told me to watch her drink because it has syrup in it. Like the type of syrup that I can't have for the kids.
Corey, have you made any resolutions?
Me? You serious? I'm already perfect the way I am. But I sure as heck
hope it's marijuana. THC. I thought that was a girl. No, that's Aaron. Woman, breathe. You over there just... And Cassidy Windham is making his way out.
I couldn't be any more excited to get this superstar's point of view on the competition.
Yes.
I'll tell you what, the superstar inside the ring better keep their eyes on their opponent. Yeah, indeed they better, because this is going to be one heck of a matchup. And I'm waiting to hear what this superstar has to say.
Are y'all fighting? Someone fighting in the chair.
You're looking at a
Jordan and Levi.
Who has seen a lot in the ring. Mm. With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you could throw at this competitor that could phase him in the slightest.
He'll be looking Sean, I finally have the opportunity to abuse my power. Jordan is banned. Oh my God. Why would you do that?
Well, we played that fix Michael, right?
Yeah.
Today, I am a man!
Can you not do that, please? Don't do that, Revy. And Christian misses the clothesline.
Oh my God.
Man. What is today?
He's been placed in the corner now. Makes him pay with a
kick. I can't bring myself to do it.
Look at this. What a backbreaker. Right to the spine.
Damn. Jordan is begging for you to do it. Oh, hell not this game. Always coming to call matches and winds up getting involved. Always gets involved. Oh, Christian, Aaron has the Dragon Sleeper.
His will is getting tested here. Firing off those shots, not having much effect at this time.
Not going to say I like Jordan, but I don't hate him for whatever that's worth. Ric Flair, the Nature Boy, what a limousine ride, jet flying son of a gun. Woo! Jacob, what's up?
Hung out to dry. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Soaring.
And it misses the dropkick. Misses the dropkick indeed.
Terrible landing ringside.
And on to the barricade.
Oh my goodness. He's getting a little
bit. Yeah, nobody home indeed. This is clearly Aaron's match right now. Excuse me.
He slides back into the ring.
Ooh, what a drop kick.
About the slugfest that's developed inside the ring.
We've seen this cutscene with these guys for like 3 weeks straight now. Is anything going to happen from this rivalry? Who knows?
Matchup is going to continue.
One of the few cutscenes where they actually go back into the ring, too.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there. Now trampling the opposition. Setting it up. Oh, this is going to be nasty.
Bicycle knee strike. Good night.
What is that? What is it?
You like it.
I'm sure that wasn't three. Cinnamon.
As close as you can get.
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things.
Tongue torches? Are these like the C string of like fireball? There might be anything in this, Kelly.
What the fuck would be in it?
You. Yeah, Richard hasn't done any streams since last Tuesday.
You wouldn't want it? If I was in it, you would love that.
Yeah, sure, I'll hear something funny. What are you talking about, Callie?
Shoulders down.
You said you.
Forces the shoulder up after two.
Oh, dude. I'm so lost now.
You can feel the end coming. Making that shoulder vulnerable.
What is the job like if I don't?
I know what it is. I haven't decided to yet. Okay.
You have brown eyeballs.
14. Good luck, Dark One. Good luck.
Yo, cool out.
Why should I, Levi? And Christian gets out. Oh, that sucks.
How in the world did he kick out there? He just kicked out by a fraction of a second. Target in the arm now. He avoids the damage.
Oh! One, two, and Aaron kicks out. Yeah, but I like my job for the most part. I tend to just, you know, breeze through it all. Ignore half the things that happen in life and call it a year.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
Cassidy is still down there, just out.
There's
only thing I regret about not leaving that place is that I didn't do it sooner. I believe you. I get it. Yeah.
This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE
is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Cassidy came in, hit Christian once, and then ran. Now Aaron and Christian are both chasing this man. Y'all, what are y'all doing? His legs are stuck in the... Where y'all go? Oh my god. Are they really trying to follow this man? That's what I'm saying. There's no disqualification. But they're literally following. What is going on? I don't even know where Christian's going. Oh, Christian's just going to stay there then. Aaron's probably about to win on a countout. They definitely did quit. Oh, wait. Christian's coming back. Christian's leaving again. Christian's coming back.
Just a few seconds left.
Whew, that was close.
Just to leave again.
Trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
It's in here, Callie.
Move outside, but the ref's count continues.
Okay. I told her it's in here, and she's just tapping it, looking for it.
He's getting back to the ring, looks like. What? Clothesline! Ouch! Big kick. He went right into that turnbuckle. Knife edge chop!
I don't know, but I had to fix it. They're both fixated on Cassidy.
Oh, what are they gonna do here?
Set up in position.
Hot leg moonsault. Oh, right to the kidneys. Elbow drop.
I probably just cost AA around the match, probably, but. You need to pull one move off on the other guy to even it out. Rigged. God damn it, Ian. Well, I had to. Otherwise, they would have kept walking back and forth.
It is in and it is deep. I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
And he may have felt his grip slipping. Here he goes for the win.
One, two. Hey, Christian kicks out.
Incredible resiliency.
Landing the uppercut. And that lands hard with him on the receiving end.
He has.
Well, here it goes again. This might be it. Yes, if you would have heard me screaming for you. I think it's annoying when they does that. And Aaron wins.
That win took everything they had. And then some.
This really felt
letting superstars interfere in matches without calling DQ. Look! That's not on me. That's on the game. That is on the game. Yeah, we're blaming 2K. No, Levi, it wasn't rigged. Aaron still won. Coming up next, we have Jimbo versus Mitchell Saturn. What do you think about AEW Fighter Fest coming out this year? I'll get the game. I don't know if I'll stream the game, but I'll get the game. And why does Jimbo look like Kyle Rittenhouse? I don't know. Somebody, this one, this is a nobody match. Money's on Saturn here unless this match is fixed too. None of my matches are fixed, Ian. And Saturn is Dark One's character. So we're going to watch this match. Coming out first is Jimbo. No.
Can I tell you something?
What?
When Lola leaves,
the following contest is scheduled
for fighting at WrestleMania.
Oh my god.
Who's pulling that meat out, so?
69 pounds. Tenacious James. Jimmy the Gremlin. Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
A little off topic here, but with the new year.
Correct. Yes. Dark One made Mitchell Saturn. He also made Alice Wyatt.
I'm already perfect the way I am, Colt, but I sure as heck hope that Saxton made a resolution to be slightly less annoying.
If the Kyle clone whips out an AR, we're going to question the legitimacy of your matches. Good thing I don't have an AR in this game. I think. Mitchell's one of the wrestlers that have been here the longest. He's been in the show since 2K20 as well. I mean, before I made you guys, Levi, you and Aaron and all them.
But who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
Callie over here, knowing I'm thirsty, who want to bring me back a drink? Now that, my friends, is rigged. That, my friends, is rigged. Oh my God, Richard, shut up.
Well, guys, I'd say now is as good a time as any to wish everybody a happy new year.
Oh, I like that attitude, Michael. Unfortunately, for one of these competitors, though, there's going to be nothing happy about how this year will start out.
Yeah, and I've got to work.
Apparently,
year.
For customer creations for 2K, customer character creations in 2K23, they fix the skin textures and stuff for the critic characters. Alrighty, they fixed the skin textures on the critic characters. They look more like the wrestlers, I guess. I don't know, but. It looks pretty interesting. Oh, and Johnny DeVito is coming to watch this match.
This is going to be one heck of a matchup.
Hey, the same exact cutscene, back to back. You're right.
Superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win.
So Dark One, when he streams his wrestling show, he does 14 match. Has a 14 match card for his pay-per-views. I don't think I could ever do 14. Time for another walk double countout. Exactly. Whichever one is the one that's not in the ring is the one I'm going to bring back into the ring.
Placed in the corner.
And a power bomb.
Sit out, power bomb.
And set him up. Oh, and eat him in the face.
That's going to hurt.
Poncho, Ian, and Sean haven't been seen ever since that hellacious Hell in a Cell match. Richard was like, I'm fine. I'm good. I walked it off. I can wrestle some more. And he's been losing ever since. Oh yeah, you did lose one match. My bad. I apologize. You did. I'm proud of you. Oh, it's a different cutscene, y'all. Oh, Johnny.
John.
Grab Jimbo's leg. Now Johnny's leaving. So now we don't have to worry about that count out thing happening.
Definitely not where you want
to
be right now.
It's okay, Richard. Aiden tried to come help you in your match. And Jimbo misses that moonsault. Levi, question. I asked Richard this. And I'm going to ask you it too. Should we do Should the overalls all be 90 for 2K23 as like they were this game? Or should like we bounce the numbers around? Like maybe like the lowest person be 80 and the highest person be like a 94? I say 94. But we all know how Jesse and Josh are going to be. I feel like 14 matches go too long, so I'm going to split the small reviews up. That makes sense. And frustration might be starting to set in. To 85 to 95. Okay. One, two, and Jimbo kicks out. This is the clothesline. And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall. I had that well scouted. Put my character at like an 87. Nah, yeah, we'll do 87. So what you want your overall to be? Rolling neck snap. And that failed to hit the mark. Fisherman suplex. Incredible.
Assaulting the knee with purpose.
Jesus. What'd you say, Richard? Oh, did you hear what I asked you? Said what? It said if we were to do overalls from 85 to 95, what would you want your overall to be? Yeah, in between 85 and 95. Trapping their opponent's arm. Cross-based submission is in. 93. Okay. Adam. What would you want your overall to be? Okay. Levi said, make it whatever, I won't win. Dark One says 5,000. That is just pure instinct at this point. Well, you know, Jesse and Josh are going to do 95. He has a right where he wants him. All right, everything's getting changed. Everything's getting changed the next game, so. Okay. One, two, and Jimbo kicks out again. So we have 93, whatever Adam says, 92 for Levi. I'm probably going to do like 87. Ian, what's your overall going to be, bud? And hits the elbow. Gonna have to have Pancho join the party so I can share play him so he can make his wrestler. I don't know why you keep trying that move, Jimbo. It never works. On the My Rise? Yeah. I heard that too. Great counter. What a punch. He's turning the tables. Yes. Yes, you could, Ian. You want me to add you to the party or have Richard add you to the party? And then Jimbo's going for the pin. One, two, and Jimbo wins. Won't snipe us soon for which last two of them. I feel that. What title are you chasing, by the way? don't know. I think I had you chasing the North American title at one point. Sort of right now, you and Jimbo, well, not you and Jimbo, but you're sort of cut up in this rivalry between Jimbo and Johnny for some reason. I don't know why, but you are. Coming up next is Vincent versus Josh. Okay. All right. Coming up first, we have Vincent, aka Bathroom Boy, according to Josh. What's the last interview going to be? Mania? That's what I'm trying to go for. I think we will, once we hit Mania, yeah. Because I know for sure I want to do the Royal Rumble, which is going to be happening here soon. And I think it's what, Fastlane? Well, Elimination Chamber and Fastlane? After that? So, if we can knock out those and get to WrestleMania on time, sure. I think we will be, because I'll be taking my time making everything up for 2K23. So once we hit Mania, I'll make sure everything's been finalized and all that stuff, and then we'll start with 2K23.
Why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh? That's what they're doing right now, Corey. Well,
turn off your alarm and unlock your back door.
And you can bet these superstars
kick
the new year off with a win here tonight.
Cole, there is no way to understand just how important it is to go into the new year.
Is he bringing me drinks? Yep, same champions. So whoever's champions after WrestleMania are going to be champions in 2K23. Of course, it's going to take some time because... I gotta make sure, like, if Jesse's still champion, I gotta make sure he makes his character.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently. Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup. But he'll be taking on an individual who is turning a lot
of... Hi, buddy. Oh, why, thank you.
Week by week, and he wants
to...
We're gonna finish it off. Swanton bomb.
Bigger man.
Hell yeah. He brought me a drink, Richard. Look. I get to try one of these now. Oh, my skin palette, my taste buds, all about to fuck. I got a fucking cinnamon.
Oh.
Yeah.
Cinnamon, strawberries, and green bread pepper.
Hey, that shit's good. Fucking good. Surprised the kids haven't realized it yet.
Down by the DDT. Now he's been put on the defensive.
The boys are wrestling right now because I'm streaming this. So Michael's like, we're fighting like it's WrestleMania.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
What you think? You and me versus Richard and Poncho for whoever the tag champ or whoever the tag champs may be, TLC match for the titles. No, it's Josh and Izzy who are tag team. You have the Continental champion. I like the sound of that. That's going to happen at WrestleMania.
I like the sound of this.
One, two, he is getting his ass beat. So, me and Ian versus Richard and Poncho versus whoever the tag team champs are at WrestleMania. Yeah, Tornado. Every title is going to be on the line at WrestleMania, by the way.
Cool.
So. I'm going to get both my controllers for that match. And just plug them both and have them both up. And just make it the shortest match in the history of this universe mode. Yeah.
Punch right in the head. Tossed into the corner. Hung in the tree of woe. Nothing good this way comes. I'm not sure this strategy is good.
You know, over here with the Mission Impossible, nobody's noticed him yet. And the coast to coast. Yep, six-man TLC. I gotta see who Moody wants to go against for his United States title if he's still champ by then. I wonder who's gonna win the Royal Rumble out of all of us. Oh, he's getting ready for the hell of a kick, but he has to get it right, you know, right up and ready. And the pin. One, two, and Josh kicks out.
So look on this screen over here. Is that how you rig the matches?
Oh, shut the fuck up, Levi. No, there's nothing over there. That would be some shit, though, if there was something over there.
Nice amateur takedown all the way over.
Are you, me, Richard, and Poncho going to be recovered enough to compete in the Royal Rumble? Richard's already been competing, so I believe so, yeah. He won last. He won. He lost one match. And the Hell's Gate. Next week, we're going to have Ian versus Richard. And I'll make sure Richard isn't muted. Actually, Ian, you're going to be a part of that party too next Monday. You both are going to be in the party. You're just going to be watching each other beat each other's fucking ass. Say what? You want to go against Levi now?
No. That's a cheap way out.
He wants to go against you for not bringing him a back supper.
Who?
Richard.
He's got me to go. It's called passing it forward, not paying it back. You never did. You ever come get that through the cat condo?
He hasn't been able to find one since he brought you. He hasn't been able to find any since he brought you some. Oh, there's still a cat condo on his front porch with your guys' name on it. He knows. He says he's working on it. God damn. I think Josh is trying to kill Vincent. Excuse me. One, two. That was almost a three. Has Vincent beat him yet? And the hell of a kick. And it connects. That's got to be it. One, two. Josh kicks out. Josh uses his resiliency and kicks out. Misses the splash. Wow, Levi.
That was close.
Yeah, as soon as you type it, it comes up just fine.
Up across the shoulders and the old Ireland's call.
Damn. Yeah. Hits the leg drop. One. We're going to have Ian versus Richard next week. Oh.
Levi versus James
Austin. What you doing there, Vincent? Gonna head out to watch Raw. All right, Doc Wim, thanks for stopping by.
He's got the answer for that.
And the big boot connects. Of course, that'll be on Wednesday. One, two, and Vincent wins. Now we have one more match. It is the finals for the tag team tournament. That was Richard's idea. Drew versus Team Cass.
Why just Drew?
Because Seth is injured. Oh, God, Vincent! The match between you two. You and Ian. Huh? So a member... You said you and Ian first. I thought you said... Oh, my bad. He was saying Levi. He's too afraid to go against you, Ian. That's what that is. I apologize. The match where you guys were taking a sledgehammer to Seth Sampson's knee out. Yeah. Yeah, that's what caused that.
Over and over and over and over.
Mm-hmm. That is definitely what caused that.
So it's Tribal BDC?
Huh?
It's Tribal BDC?
It's, yeah, BDC and Cash Money.
Oh, Cash Money's Tribal.
Yes. Cass, what, Cass? Huh?
Cass on his
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Or on his cheek.
Mm-hmm.
Must be something about this room that just makes you say, wow.
Yeah. Coming out first is Drew Black. If Drew wins this, then it's him and Seth versus the Revolution at Royal Rumble. If Team Cass wins this, then fucking... team that came out of goddamn nowhere is gonna be at the Royal Rumble.
I hope Drew wins.
And if Team Cass beats the Revolution at the Royal Rumble, the leader of the Revolution is not gonna be a very happy guy. Yeah. I haven't made them a team yet. They still come out separately. I'll make him a team before the Royal Rumble. Oh, it's Pat.
Drew Black. Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
And you can bet these superstars will be looking to kick the new year off with a win here tonight.
Cole,
there is no way to understate just how important it is to go into the new year with momentum on your side.
This is how I maintain my anti-social.
Well, it's nice to see you over here again, though.
Couldn't let you go without a drink, man.
I appreciate you. Yeah, this thing.
Oh, you can drink that.
Got her syrup in it.
Scissorp?
Scissorp. What? I texted him and told him that they were, like, Callie and Laurie were out and about. At the mountains, and I wasn't going to be able to get him. At least I knew that I wasn't going to be able to get him, but I wasn't too sure because I wasn't sure when they were coming back, so I told him to find a backup plan.
And their opponent, from your darkest fears, weighing in at 170 pounds, the total package, BDC.
Talk about an intense competitor. This superstar doesn't have an off switch.
Nobody has an off switch, Saxton. Trust me, if you had one, I'd have hit it a long time ago.
And with January upon us, guys, you can bet these superstars would like to get the new year off on the right foot here tonight.
Of course, Michael, but the unfortunate truth is that only one of them will be able to kick the new year off with a win.
Fuck, Brandon. Coming out next is Cash Money. Beefcake Cash.
It's awful.
I know, he texted me, he's like, hey, you mind go get my keys? I said, Brandon, I don't have a vehicle.
This is a When they're not training, they're competing. When they're not competing, they're training.
Look, I hate to admit, Brandon, but that's paid dividends for this superstar. Maybe not in the friend department, but definitely in the ring.
Say what?
Oh,
that's just me and Soda in general.
I'm the opposite. I'll grab a can and not open it for 3 hours.
Yeah, no, that's because Callie's, you know, no soda thing for Callie, so if I have a soda, I just... And then when she sees it empty, she's like, when'd you get this?
One of these competitors, though, there's going to be nothing happy about how this year will start out.
Yeah, and I've got to work another year with you.
No, nobody in my house knows that Levi's here. They came into the game room, and... They were just playing. I told him to get out. Maddox had his back facing towards us. And so Callie comes and opens the door, and he walks out. And Callie didn't even realize. You just see this man just standing here. I was like, okay.
Just underway, and I would not want to be the outnumbered superstar. Fortunately, this is tag team rules, so they only have to worry about one superstar at a time.
Yeah, your knocks were so quiet. I couldn't, I had him like this. I was like,
wait, I didn't want to
see here. He's tagging out.
Soda Starship? What? Did we also have Leighton Meester in it?
Yeah. Either that one or Haley Steinfeld, one of the two. Oh, okay.
STO! Fire, what's the mindset of the side that is outnumbered?
Side by side streamer commentators do it.
I'm not Josh. I don't play that game. This means we don't talk, we're just about the business.
I feel like when that happens. Where did my microphone go? I think I gave it to Richard, too.
It's on your head.
No, I have a. That you connect to the computer. It's like I said, I'm supposed to get my taxes by the 28th. So, I'll grab a capture card and all that, and 2K23 will be able to hear entrances. And we'll see how many times I get muted. Well, I've had a capture card. I gave Richard my old capture card. You're not wrong, but every time I hook up my capture card, my kids are like, oh, what is this? And they just fuck, what's up? You need an internal card? Yeah, probably. Just don't want to go through all that. I mean, it's probably not hard to put in, but I just don't want to do it. And Drew is keeping this match on his side for right now. I'll think about it. I'll see what my options are when I get to that point. Jordan. Oh, and Drew misses.
Shifts it back onto him. Neck breaker excellently executed. Strong.
I'll sell you mine when I replace it. I love how the emote didn't properly work.
No. Teammate in to save the man.
Not over yet.
He's ejected from the ring.
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Is Drew going to win this 2v1? Oh, what an Alabama slam. You can see the third screen he got over here. He's got wall hacks for Khan and some weird thing I've never seen these before since the outcome of whichever matches he wants. And BDC kicks out. Drew's really about to win this whole match. Shut up. I'm gonna get a third screen just where it fucking says wall hacks on it. just hacks.
I'm gonna show the, like, you know, the abortion sign.
Oh, god damn it. What the fuck was that about?
Oh, he retaliates.
I'm just waiting. Any moment Chris is gonna text him.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Oh, did you hear that thud? Able to parry that one.
So who's our returning character wrestler size for you? Is it going to be everyone? That's you. I'm asking Levi who's all coming back in 2K23 his wrestler wise.
So probably just Logan, myself, Vincent, and Ray.
Okay.
Because I just want Vincent to always be there.
Just
a bane of the opposite.
Yeah.
But Ray's not allowed. In 2K23,
we're going to
make weddings.
Like a wedding cutscene?
Yeah.
Well, this was going to be Drew's match.
He's trying to fight the best he can.
I said Drew.
And he releases the hold. I don't think.
Three minutes since I've seen that face use, so I copied it off of Facebook. Yo, he's just trying to break this man.
Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit longer.
He's risking permanent damage.
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
There's some moves that they do in this game that I'm just like, that doesn't realistically hurt nobody.
We need to figure out what that one move is called and just erase it from every character.
Oh yeah, that if that move, trust me, I look at all the moves when I make, like when I make Sean, I look at every fucking move. So as soon as I see it, I'm like, okay, nope. I'll just be like, I'll just send it to you guys. This move is not used. I can't. The only bad thing is like the community creations doesn't won't go live until the 17th. Yeah.
And he's been taking an enormous amount of
And Team Cass is going to the Royal Rumble to go against the Revolution. Izzy.
A big win and the celebration has begun. Hard to argue with another notch in the win column, especially one like that.
That's what Cass did. Fucking Levi. It's always say it's potential rivalry between these two. They just need to fucking.
Didn't they have a rivalry?
Yeah,
for a long time?
They did.
You have a Melissa and a Marissa, so it's hard for me to remember who was who.
Well, luckily Melissa won't be in next year's game because I downloaded her. But. Apparently, yeah, there's a rivalry happening between Linda and Ray.
Is that Linda's whole new?
Yeah, that's Super Saiyan Linda.
I haven't seen Linda.
Yeah, that's the new Extreme Champion, oh, is Super
nice.
Saiyan Linda.
I like it. I like it a lot better than Miss Piggy. For real.
The tag team name is still Miss Piggy, though. But all right, thanks everybody who came by. I will see everybody on Wednesday. But actually, before I disappear. 2 more weeks. 2 more weeks until it's the Royal Rumble.
And how many more weeks till WrestleMania? We can just bypass Fastlane.
Oh, okay. So basically a month, almost? 2 months?
And it comes out in March?
Comes out in March, yeah.
So?
Oh, I have 14 matches on here, too. All right, later, y'all.
Wasn't the P7 hair grease?